Hello, so you're welcome so that you can solve this maths problem within the shortest time possible. So do you know how to solve this maths problem? So the answer that you shall get after working it out, because it sounds so easy, it shall amaze you. So let's now start with the solution. So on the solution that we're having regarding this maths problem, we have 4 to the power of a, then again plus 4 to the power of a is equals to 128. So the maths problem is, what is the value for a? So this one is how we go about it. So the first thing, we need to factorize 4 to the power of a plus 4 to the power of a. So this one can also be written as 4 to the power of a into bracket 1 plus 1 is equals to 128. So our next step is to work out the number that is inside the bracket. So now we shall have 4 to the power of a into bracket 1 plus 1 is 2 is equals to 128. So our next step is to divide both sides by 2. So that now we shall remain with 4 to the power of a, now shall be is equals to, so 128 divided by 2, we shall have the result as 64. So how now do you work out the value for a? So the first step that we need to do, so that we work it out very fast, is to find the log. So let's introduce the log from both sides. So here now we shall have the log of 4 to the power of a is equals to the log of 64. So remember that when you have the log of p to the power of m, so this one can also be written as m the log of p. So that is to mean that the log of 4 to the power of a can also be written as a the log of 4 is equals to the log of 64. So that here, for us to leave or find the value of a, we shall divide both sides by the log of 4, so this side also by the log of 4. So that is to mean that a, so the log of 4 and the log of 4 shall cancel each other. So now our value for a shall be equals to the log of 64 all over the log of the log of 4. So we don't leave our answer at this step. So we can still simplify this answer by now saying that a is equals to the log of 64 can also be written as the log of 2 or the log of 32 multiplied by 2. Then all over the log of 4. So when we proceed now, we shall say that, so assuming that we have the log of a b, so this one can also be written as the log of a plus the log of b. So to mean that here, when we come to this maths problem, so now our a shall be now is equals to the log of 32 plus the log of 2 all over the log of the log of 4. So let's now work it out. So our a is equals to, so the log of 32 can also be written as the log of 2 to the power of 5 plus the log of 2 all over. So the log of 4 can also be written as the log of 2 to the power of 2. So our next step now, we shall say that now our a is equals to, so the log of 2 to the power of 5 can also be written as 5 the log of 2 then plus the log of 2 all over. So the log of 2 to the power of 2 can also be written as 2 log 2. So let's now divide both sides by 2 log 2. So now we shall say that a is equals to 5 log 2 all over. So here now we shall have 2 log 2 then plus the log of 2 all over 2 log 2. So when we now simplify this particular maths problem, so our value for a is equals to, so here now we shall have 5 over 2 because log 2 and log 2 shall cancel each other, then plus, so here now we shall have 1 over 2. So reason, log 2 and log 2 shall cancel each other. So now we shall remain with a half. So what is a? So we have said that a is equals to 5 over 2 plus 1 over 2. So in this case, now we shall find the LCM, that is 2. So that now 2 and 2 shall cancel, or 2 by 2 is 1. So now we shall remain with 5 plus here. Now we shall also remain with 1. So that here our answer is equals to, so our 5 plus 1 is 6, so now we shall have 6 over 2. So what is 6 over 2? So 2 here once, 2 into 6, 3. So now our final answer in this case is 3. So our value is 3. So we can still confirm and check if this answer is really true. So we had 4 to the power of a plus 4 to the power of a is equals to 128. So where this a, we shall indicate 3. So now we shall have 4 to the power of 3 plus 4 to the power of 3 is equals to 128. So 4 to the power of 3 means that 4 multiplied by 4 multiplied by 4, which is now 64 plus 64, is equals to 128. So 64 plus 64 is 128, is equals to 128. So it means that our final answer is correct when we say that our value of a is equals to 3. So if you really loved how we work it out, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Thank you.